Hi there folks, my name is Nerdwing24 and welcome back to Train Simulator 2016. So, it's been a while since I've been into the trains, and after the somewhat disastrous events of the last time I did the whole train thing, I want to give it another go. So, we're back to the same scenario that we had before, so we're doing a freight run to Koln, as it is to we're doing the run there today, because last time I did it, well, we got there in the end, but I had like a massive fine for speeding. So we're going to try and not speed this time. We're going to try and not like fall stuff completely. We're going to try this again and see if I can not completely balls it up. No guarantees. Pretty sure I'm still going to make a pizza breakfast of it, but you never know. We'll give it a go. Alright, so here we are. We're departing the freight yards here. Why is there much of an aircraft? Air traffic control tower. Anyway. Alright, so here we are. So it looks like we're, zone ahead, so that's not the 110 zone yet, so it's the zone ahead. We add on to the main track. I've also learned a few things about the controls. Things that probably should have been obvious last time, but I've learned a few things. Like, for example, that's my speed limit down there. Like, that's the speed limit of the section I'm in. Yeah, didn't know that before. So that's kind of cool, that's kind of a good idea to know that. Yes, anyway. So, yes, I think I make a better part of the train driver, but we shall see. Anyway, so we're slowly coasting up to speed here. German countryside around us. And we're going to try really hard to not cause, like, circuit breakers and all sorts of stuff to fail this time as well. Very hard to do that. Select on. No idea if we actually changed anything. Oh. Don't want to speed. No speeding! Don't want to speed this early. It's coasting along. Okay, now we can start going faster. Circuit breakers, we want to ramp power up slowly. I'm learning that there's more to do in a train's cockpit than a train cab than there is to just sitting around looking at the scenery. You actually have stuff to do. You may be on rails, there's stuff to do and stuff to pay attention to. But that was the problem we had last time, with the fact that I had lots of issues with the whole speeding thing, not paying attention to what was around me kind of thing. So we're going to endeavour to do something about that this time, and hopefully not get busted for speeding. Moving. Now, I also discovered a few other things as well. Things that were there from the first time, but things that I didn't really know about last episode. Like this thing, for example. This thing's cool. Like, this thing actually tells me, like, you know, when stuff's going to happen, like where all the tasks are and stuff. And, you know, it's pretty cool. It tells me how far away stuff is. So that's really useful. Didn't know about that last time. So, yeah, I know about that now. So that's very helpful. Also, it's like you got the, like, communication stuff. Not that we use it on this mission, I don't think. Maybe. I'm not sure. I guess we'll find out. Maybe that was really the reason why I failed last one. But, you know, you get, like, you know, communication commands, stuff like that there, which is helpful for. So, yeah, I'm possibly going to be better at flying aeroplanes than driving trains, but you never know. Well, we shall improve. That's what all the simulation's about, isn't it? You know, striving to be better than what it was before. Besides, it's great to have a go through the German countryside every now and again. Somebody please in the comments, like, let me know, am I supposed to toot it or not? I really don't know, and I would actually like to know, am I supposed to toot that horn as I go through stations and cross it? I'm actually fairly, you know, impressed by all the modelling and the scenery that goes on in Train Simulator. It's pretty cool, like, considering that, yes, you're on rails, so, you know, they can have a limit and stuff, but what if that's procedurally generated along the way? And it's, you know, it's great to see the detail that goes into it. Yes, it's a bit blocky because it's the Unreal Engine, but, you know, it's still looking pretty cool. Like, I like the fact that there's such variety around. And it definitely seems like the whole thing, ooh, all there, that everything's going, comes to life, which is pretty cool. There I am, shopping on my train. Shame you can't make him wave. That would be cool if I could wave for that. Like, that would be awesome if I could wave. Hello. No, no. Oh well. Oh, no chance to. One of the things that I learned after the disastrous, for those who are watching this, you will say, this looks familiar to the last video I did. Yeah, well, it is, because we're doing the same route. So this is one of the routes that comes with Train Simulator 2016. So it's a freight run to Koln. And the idea is that you're going to do it on time, which is what trains should do, that you run on time. Though Mussolini was the only one who ever actually made them do that. Anyway, that's just a random history lesson for you. Anyway, so we're trying to do this. Last time I did this, let's just say we got there intact, but apparently speeding fines in Train Simulator 2016 kill your points, so we got like no rewards for it. So I'm trying to do this again and actually stick to the speed limits this time and not make a complete mixed breakfast. I probably still will make a pig's breakfast of this. But you know what? We're going to try. One of the things I've learned is that you actually have to pay attention to what's happening on the track. It may seem boring and not much is happening, but you know, you should actually pay attention to all these markers and stuff that are on the side of the railway, because it seems things like when the speed's about to change. Because I was relying a lot, very much, on this sort of track thing down bottom, and yeah, apparently that's not the best of ideas. Don't do that. You actually just like observe what's going on. are low on time, and their flow's not quite enough. Right, okay, we're doing good. Right, let's have a look at our journey planner. Where are we at? Coming up to 5. Plus, I shouldn't... I look at that FML, by the way. I see that and go, yeah, sometimes that's me with trains, I think. Anyway, I should probably learn that. But yes, anyway, its other meaning is often being with trains. Anyway, alright, we've still got a fair way to go on our journey. We're getting there. It'd be nice if you could have that left up there without this. You know, I'd like to be able to have this without that. It'd be nice if I could have this sort of like mission marker. Is that what that would be, the correct way of saying mission marker? Without having the list next to me, that would be cool. Anyway. Thank you. catch up.
Alright.
Good, that one. Okay, so let's next bit up here. Yeah, so still got another couple platforms to go. Oh, I got two. Eight of 17, okay. And I know from last time it was sort of like around here that everything started going better shape for me, so I'm gonna really pay attention to my speeds coming up over the next after the next spot. See, I like it when the track view is actually the track view. Like, that's cool. I just took the horn for the hell of it. Right, enough distracting myself looking at my train. Let's get back in the cab. Pay more attention to what we're doing. We don't want to balls this up too badly. Alright. Easter egg. Okay, really random, really cool. I like it. Nice. Well done, guys. Well done. Just getting the company logo, don't leave it in. Corporate advertising there. Very nice. Alright. Now I do see a speed change coming up on my truck thing. Ah, crap. Damn it. I need to pay more attention to the stop and yell outside. Anyway, alright. hopefully that won't screw us up too badly. Stop being distracted by what was outside the train. I really need to focus. Focus. Focus on the train. Okay, focus. Alright. Oh, that was a good time.
Thank you.
this now. I really want to not finish with a zero, with a negative or a zero score this time. I really don't want to do it. It's the perfectionist in me coming out. I think it's the perfectionist. Yeah, that's what I'm playing for. Well, we are on a German railway, and everything's supposed to run so smoothly on German railway. So yeah, that's going to have something to do with it. I'm going to claim that and stick with that. I think that's it. You agree? You agree with that? I agree with that.
Yes.
good.
I'm not going to have the payout because I know we come to the track siding soon, so it's going to be dropping even further. Shuffling the tracks here. We've shuffled off the main line.
Say 80. It said 80. It totally said 80, not 40.
Alright. Nearly at our stopping point.
That's really annoying. Really annoying.
We're coming in on our final stopping point.
So annoying. I'm so annoyed with that. It said 80. It said 80, not 40. I'm really frustrated with that. Damn you, speed signs. Damn you.
Alright, just letting our train creep along into the final stages of its resting place. The other train's there. Get our whole train inside the little marker there.
I'm so annoyed with that. So annoyed.
There we go. Arrived, safe and sound. Frustrated, but safe and sound. Frustrated, very, very frustrated, but safe and sound, nonetheless.
So annoyed. So very annoyed right now. So very annoyed. You have no idea how annoyed I am right now. I'm just like, what the hell? That was so annoying.
Alright, let's see how we did. Alright, how do we do? Score 370. Ouch. Oh, look, that's... No, it polls like every... Oh my god, like, hang on. Like, hang on, it's going to be 58. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 times in 1 second. Wow, it polls every tenth of a second. That's disgusting. That's so annoying. That's so, so very annoying. Oh god, that hurts. Oh god, that hurts. So much. So, so very much. Anyway, well, we got some points this time. We didn't make a complete pig's breakfast of it, so there you go. Anyway, thanks for joining me on this, again, revisit to Train Simulator 2016. There will be more Train Simulator 2016 videos. I think I'm going to give up on this route for now. I'm going to go try something else, I think. Something else would be a good idea. Alright, thanks very much for joining, folks. Don't forget, as always, to like the video and subscribe to the channel if you enjoyed these videos and want to see more. And of course, as always, you can catch up with me on all the things I'm up to between videos by finding me on Facebook and on Twitter. Just search Novawing24. Alright, folks, thanks very much for watching. Take care, safe skies to all, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.